What's up? It's Aidoan, and today we're talking about Kia Ceed.
This one.
We're not gonna only talk about the exterior. I will tell you all the things you need to know about the inside of this car. First thing you need to know, it's not a Kia. No, actually, it is a Toyota. And what I mean by saying that it's a Toyota, it's that it's a very, 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 very super reliable car. Actually, there are different cars that have different models, and some of them are super reliable, like this one, yeah! You already mentioned, already saw that that's an estate version, so they also made it a coupes and hatchbacks and estate. This one is estate. There are three generations of this car, and this one is the first one, which was produced from 2007 till 2012. They also had a restyling version, which basically means that they had a different front lights and some other things that are not so important. Basically, the same car, and they've been producing this exact version like for 3 years. This car is actually 2008 year produced, and for the whole time, for the 12 years, it had it has only one owner. Oh no! These cars are known for their reliability. They're super reliable. They actually can go up to 300,000 kilometers and even more. Yeah, this car was introduced by Kia, and the idea was to conquer the European market, and that's why it has a very low suspension. One of the biggest disadvantages of this car is its tough ride. Because it was made for European market, the suspension is actually very sporty, and the car sits pretty low to the ground. It's like maybe two hands, and you can feel it when you drive it, like on some bad roads, and we have a lot of bad roads in Russia. Right? Okay, so that's an estate car, so you actually have a lot of room here. Like it's a Golf class car, so the competitors are like Volkswagen Golf, obviously, and like Ford Focus and other cars. I don't know why did I sit in the back. The other thing except reliability is actually its safety. This car has a 5-star rating on Eurocup safety regulation, safety competition, how you call it. So yeah, different versions have different airbags, but this one has, I think, 6. So there airbag. Alright, so I would like to mention that this car has a couple of small windows here, and they're very cute. You're like feeling yourself like you're sitting in a little home. Alright, and it's very awesome. Okay, so let's go outside and I'll show you the trunk. The trunk actually is pretty big because there's a state car and you can easily lie in there. So yeah, that's the trunk. I'm not gonna show you a lot of it because it's very dirty. Now let's see what's under the bonnet of this car. This car has 100,000 kilometers of mileage. It's done 100,000, actually 106, and it's got a 2-liter engine. Now, what does it look like? Let's see. I'm gonna open the bonnet now, and okay, here. Now, I don't know anything about engines, so for those who are interested, that's how it looks like. And that's the engine. You put oil here, and the washer here, and there's the accumulator, and that's like all that I know about this car, about this engine. It actually has a manual gearbox, and here it is, a stick, and that's a bit an advantage for the car that is like 12 years old. That's a good. They also had an automatic gearbox, like four-speed automatic gearbox. Now let's see the infotainment system and the buttons. That is a luxurious complication, because this exact car has a luxurious options, because it's a 2-liter engine, and they also had 1.4 and 1.6 engines, and this one has 143 horsepower. All right, baby, super fast. Now I'm gonna ride a bit of it just to show you the buttons, because not to show you it's on the light. Here it is. Okay, now here you will be able to see the buttons without any sound. So this is a thing for a phone, of course. And now here are some climate control buttons, and yes, this car has a climate control and some USB. Even 2008 they already had a USB and AUX for connecting your music, some ashtray, and you can even smoke here. Back in the days you had an ashtray in the cars. Well, and that's basically it. Some another option is actually heated window. Yeah, and the infotainment system is controlled from the back, and the driver has its own mirror.
Yeah, super nice.
Now, what do I like about this car? Well, first thing, it's actually its reliability. When you talk to the owners of the car, there is not too much things that can go wrong with it. Not too much things that that break a lot of time, because it's super reliable, and that's why I call this car a Toyota. Yeah, and it had different colors, like the red one is the color of the brand color for this model, I think. And here is the back. This one has an option of partly leather seat, so this part is leather and that part is not. And the back has automatically open doors, and yeah, that's about it. Yeah. So this car is an awesome thing to buy if you're not scared of the age, like, because this is actually a grandma car. Oh, it's already it is, we're all 12 years old, so it can have some problems with its body, the rust actually, and it's not so bad if you live in some northern region, in the southern region without rains, but if you're living in a rainy place, well, yeah, you'll have some problems with your body. But besides that, this car, this model is super reliable. So just try to pet it very well, and take care of it very well, and it will deliver us joy of driving it. Yeah.
So that was everyone, and thank you for tuning in, and see you next time. Bye.